an infant become an infant? When does personhood begin? You know, the Bible is very clear about this. For example, in Psalm 139, it says, "For you formed my inward parts. You knitted me together in my mother's womb. My frame was not hidden from you when I was being made in secret." And I love this, woven. God wove you together in your mother's womb. He was there. He was controlling and using your DNA. Of course, the Bible teaches that human life begins at conception.